Mr. Jew has an album listening for Alpha. We're going to be checking into that. And if we have him on Zoom, we'll have a quick conversation with Mr. Zoom now. So let me get on Zoom right now. And Mr. Zoom, if you can hear me, how are you doing? Mr. Jew, if you can hear me.
I'm doing well, and you?
I'm very well, thanks. And good to see you back to Ghana.
Yeah, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Hey, nice one. I like your shades, though. Is it for the Alpha?
Yeah, it is. At the moment, everything is for Alpha. So
nice one, nice one, man. Congratulations to you and the team. I mean, this is a good one. The whole atmosphere, the artwork, and everything is on point, and we're excited about it. But how are you looking at this Friday, personally?
Honestly, I just want to see all the people that love my music, that who are also stakeholders in the industry, you know, there to support me. And I honestly can't wait for people to hear what I have for them, especially when it comes to, you know, the private listener. It means that not everybody's supposed to be there, just a selected few who get the chance to listen to it first before it comes out to the public. So I'm pretty excited.
Let's talk about working on this project. How long has it taken you? And all the effort that you've put into it, how would you describe that process?
Well, I would say it's been a process of learning for me. That's my first album. So I've been learning throughout this journey, and me putting all that into one album, my first album. Some of the songs are 2 years old. Some of the songs are months old. So for me, it's just been a learning process, and it's been a difficult process as well. Because you need to put everything aside and then just concentrate on making different kinds of music, different sounds, so that every time somebody hears a song or the album, they'll be like, okay, this is different. Okay, this is different. Not the same kind of sound on the album. So yeah, and I'm also, we have like 12 songs on the album. So that's kind of difficult to do when you have that amount of songs to make, and then you have to make sure all of them sound different. So yeah, it's been a learning process for me, and honestly, I'm just excited.
Would you say that this is one of the albums, or being your first album, you've put a lot into it in terms of mentally, emotionally, physically, and every other aspect that you've had to put in to ensure that it becomes the very best you want to be out there?
Yes. Like just as you said, a lot has been invested into this, and looking at how the creative process went, I feel like it's not just me, my team as well, my producers that I worked with, everybody's, you know, input is in there. So you realize that when you listen to the songs, they are different because of me and then my team and then my producers as well. Every producer that worked on the song, on the album, you know, had an input in there. Their energies, everybody's energies mixed in there. That's what makes the album different. My first album, really, really different.
Mentioning some of the, you know, talking about the producers, who are some of the producers that made their way onto the album?
Okay, so we have Beats Vampire. He's the same guy that produced Mood. We have Sam Snay, who produced later, my later song featuring Kelvin Boy. I have That's Beats God. We've worked on a couple of songs. He produced Idea Pena for Kiddy. I think I might have forgotten somebody. But yeah, I think that for those I've mentioned is enough. And hopefully Friday, whoever gets to be there, you know, can enjoy whatever we have for them. Yeah.
All right. So before I let you go, since it's a private listening, we may not be able to give out the details, too much details in terms of venue and all of that. But what would you want to tell your fans after the private listening? When are we looking at dropping the album itself? Or what are some of the things that we'll be looking out for? Are we going to be seeing some more singles drop before we eventually get into the dropping of the album itself?
Okay, so I don't want to give out the dates, but it's going to be in some few days, honestly. Right after the private listening, you're going to see some visuals of some of the songs of the album. You get it? So watch out for that. And we're going to drop some of the visuals for the songs.
Okay.
And then we're going to drop the album. You get it? Because I'm keen on visuals. So I don't play with my visuals at all. It has to enter.
We know, we know, we know that. So once again, congratulations to you. Friday, we're going to be there to check out, you know, what is going to happen on the private album listening. And
I'll be expecting you, actually.
Absolutely, absolutely. We know it's a great work that you've put together, and we're definitely going to be there to support it. All right. So, thanks for joining us this morning, Mr. Jew, and you do enjoy your day.
Bless you, you too.
All right. So, that's Mr. Jew joining us over here on the show.